do we need to really talk about how great Alarm is on Batiste or just any support? I don't think so. The guy says it all with just his play.
Up down there. Playing on the back of the card. Zilda breaking the pressure. He does not get to use the final raid. Alarm falls up for a second kill. Now Ivy gonna be gone. And Alarm finishes up all three kills for him in the fight. Milanron dead.
Spider-Man trying to stick some this. Cover. The rocket for a hush. No,
oh, oh no!
But he's gone! He's gone! That's sleep! Alarm! I got my eyes on you, and that was absolute humongous.
Well.
Alarm with the initial kill to Booya. Or he stops the pressure. Oh, it's sleep.
Oh, he gets to sleep with the Milanron.
How about Alarm? We give a flick support this good. You always got to be on your feet. You got to be aware of what Alarm is doing because he's going to open up the fight for you and he's going to be an MVP that's going to win you multiple series.